up everyone, Fiery Fairy here, coming at you with another new Emblem Tutorial. This time it's going to be another legendary Pokémon. I don't really want to say the name because I'm scared to butcher it. You should be familiar with it, I think it's really pretty, but it's like suicune. I don't know, if I got that wrong, let me know in the comments below, but I think the Pokémon itself turned out really well, so I hope you enjoy the video. If you're new to my channel and you haven't already, be sure to hit that like button and please subscribe. Also turn on your push notifications as I consistently come out with new videos. You can follow me on Twitter at FieryFairy325, and I also have a new Facebook group called Call of Duty Emblem Creators. There I have several other awesome emblem creators, and it's a good place to get together, to share your ideas, post pictures of future emblems you would like to be, and one of them will be more than happy to jump on that project and make that for you. So it's a really good place, positive energy. You can share the creations you've made. You don't have to be an emblem creator yourself, you just simply must like emblems. And if you're watching this video, then you already fit the criteria. I have a couple new segments. I have my flash vids, which are sneak peeks of future tutorials I'll have coming out. The more likes and comments they receive, the sooner I'll come out with the full length tutorial. And also check out my easy tutorials. They're super easy to make. They shouldn't take you a very long time at all. It's for the people who want a cool emblem but don't have a long time to waste trying to do all the extra gradients and opacities and stuff. So they're really simple to follow along with, and I always leave enough layers in them so you can make them your own. So please come check that out. And with that being said, we're gonna hop straight into this video. So until next time, peace.